Hi, I'm Dr. Solomon. Welcome to the Galaxy Central Night Sky Web Series. We're going to navigate the nighttime sky, learning about stars, star pictures, planets, and more. Let's get started. Rotate the dome. All right, we're facing east. During autumn, you'll notice four bright stars that form a square. This is the constellation, or star picture, known as Pegasus, the winged horse. It's made from the stars Shiat, Markab, Alpharatz, and Aljanib. These names are Arabic. In fact, most of the stars have Arabic names, given to them by astronomers during the Middle Ages. The Arab world was a hotbed for the sciences after the fall of Rome. I mentioned that this constellation or star picture is called Pegasus. Most of the star pictures we know come from Greek and Roman mythology. Pegasus was the flying horse who was ridden by Perseus, the hero. There are other interpretations of this star picture as well. To the Ojibwe, it is the moose. To the Lakota, it is the turtle. To the ancient Egyptians, the square is the bottom half of a giant. In the Polynesian culture, the square is known as the kite of Kawelo, and it forms part of what are called the Hawaiian lines that have been used as navigational tools for centuries by Polynesian sailors. If you notice, two of the lines point due north and two point due south. On the next clear autumn night, go outside and look for four bright stars in the east. You'll see a horse, a moose, a turtle, a giant, and a kite, all at the same time. That's all for this installment of the Galaxy Central Night Sky Web Series. I'm Dr. Solomon. See you next time.